it's a place kind of like coming home. It's a place where I can communicate with other people and create community through the discussion lists. I've gotten tons of articles there for my courses. You know, I like to give readings. Sometimes I'll give like 5 readings after one workshop from different coordinators. And they're all right there at the Focusing Institute website. I can find other people there. It's just been like, I don't know how to say it, but like a source, a resource and a source of connection and information. And also finding out what's happening around the world. They send out the newsletter, so I know what's happening. We're sometimes kind of lost out there and alone as trainers, you know, or coordinators maybe. And I feel that the Institute is a way to start connecting to each other. And yeah, I guess that's what it means to me, the Focusing Institute. And it's been very supportive to me in my journey, you know. Just getting a little bitty scholarship made me feel valued and supported, acknowledged, and anyhow. So I deeply appreciate the Focusing Institute and all it does for us.